book! Shit!
19 misses.
19 misses?
Uh-oh.
You have to find the no-name guy who's going to help you find the stuff that's hidden that nobody knows where it is.
I thought we were finding the stuff that's hidden while we were finding the no-name.
No, I thought the no-name guy.
We need to go and find the mate.
As long as it's not convoluted.
Yeah.
Oh! I've come to pay a debt.
My champion.
Stay.
Your broom fell in the lava.
What?
I saw it.
I just turned around for a moment.
I tried to give it back to you and it fell in the lava.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Bug, are you talking to your shit?
Yeah, no, you gotta let it know who's boss.
What is my name?
Among my many faults, ego is certainly one of them, and knowing your part of me makes me love you even more.
Oh, I do hope you have a necromancer in your group, because I'm going to be a fucking dead man.
Is turning the corner, about to open the door to dive into the house to avoid it, looks up just in time to see you streaking down.
Oh, stranger!
We need to get inside that dragon.
Through a mouthful of acid.
I hold up my hand cone and I cast Dimension Door, and I'm gonna aim right for the belly of the beast.
And I say, this is so fu-.
All right.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer.
I'm gonna get that rod out and click it.
And he's gonna go into a dive. As it does so, you watch as the rod hits the edge of the body and tears through the stomach.
Damage.
And tears
Damage.
Through the abdomen. You have grown what is a rather majestic, full chin beard.
I didn't shave off his whole beard.
Don't shave off any of it.
Only half
so
of it.
Mean.
I just became the most handsome man in the world.
Do not shave his fucking beard off.
This much.
He's gonna be so mad at you.
I just broke a mechanical pencil.
Will you remember me? Don't let your love. You